want to learn Emirati Arabic fast, make connection with your own language. So this is one of the good way to remember the word and keep it more in your memory. Use a word that you think it's more connected with your language. For example, the word far. Far English in English means it's a far. It has a distance, far away. In Emirati Arabic or Arabic language, it means mouse. So it's one word pronounced same in two languages, but the meaning is different. So I'm sure that you have the same thing in your own native language. So always try to make connection with your own language to learn Emirati Arabic fast and fast.